Yoo-hoo! Today we will look at some coins for the castle of Corvey. First coin is this coin, the 20 euro silver coin issued now in 2022 for the castle and former monastery of Corvey. 20 euro silver coin, sterling silver 925. This is the uncirculated version I got from the National Bank. This is the website of the German Mint. There you can buy the proof-like version, or the in German the Spiegelglanz version, for 37,50 €. The mintage for the proof-like version is 120,000. This coin has a mintage of roughly 700,000. The mintage is not known yet. This is the website of the German Post Office, and there you can get the Nomis folder for 59,90 €, and it includes the proof-like coin and a stamp set. The stamp used in the Nomis folder by the Post Office can also be found in here. This is like a commemorative little letter, which was issued in 2016. So in 2016, that's when the stamp was issued, they issued this folder. So if you want to read, it's all in German, you can pause the video. And this is page one. Then if we open it, we find the stamp. Actually, the stamps, we can zoom in a little. So here we go. These are the stamps, all issued 2016, and it shows the former monastery and now the castle of Corvey. And if we zoom out again, there's the overview of the whole complex. This is the walkway to the main castle complex, which is here. And over here was my amazing hotel in that little corner. If you have not seen my travel vlog, it will be in the end screen. Then there's the one more page. Again, if you want to read in German, you can pause the video and have a read. Last but not least, when I was in Corvey and visited, there was a little coin machine or token machine. And here it is. This is the token machine. And I got that. Surprise, surprise. I got there a token. And this is the token. Again, obviously, the castle and former monastery of Corvey is on the token. And the backside is apparently the manufacturer's backside. Memodalie. Castle and former monastery of Corvey. I hope you liked. See you in the next video.